Wow, beloved, God richly bless you. Rustenburg is about to turn fire. This is Kingdom Prayer Ministry. It is about to happen again. 23rd, 24th, and 25th of this month, April, the month of April. Fire is about to take place. It's a very special program. I am giving you a very special invitation. This coming 23rd, 24th, and 25th of this month, April. It's going to be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You are coming to meet Prophet Nana Poku, Prophet Omega. I'm also around. Let us meet in Kingdom Prayer Ministry. Rustenburg and your life will never be the same. It's a very supernatural program. The theme of the program is prophetic dominion. It was said that to Moshe, to Joshua, that whatever the soul of your foot shall tread upon, I have given it to you. My beloved, I don't know where your life has been stuck. You know Corona came and things are not moving better for you. It is time for you to move to the other side of your life. So come and let's position your life, and your life will never be the same. Somebody have been asking you, can anything good come out from Nazareth? I want to speak over your life. This coming program is going to be fire upon fire. Something is about to change. Your name is about to change. Something big is about to change, because nothing can bring you down. Hey, my enemies, do not ever rejoice over me. When I fall, I shall rise again. So we are inviting you to Kingdom Prayer Ministry. It's going to be fire upon fire. Either you are sick, marital problem, dreams, you don't have work to do, bring your two pair of shoes. Very good. Two pair of shoes. And when we are coming, just add 200 rand to your shoes. Two pair of shoes. You can buy new one. When you have old one, just bring it. It's going to be fire upon fire. We are all wearing this kind of t-shirt. My beloved, that weight must die. I said, that weight in your life must die. 23rd, 24th, 25th of April. It's going to be fire upon fire.
Bless you, everybody, wherever you are watching Number One TV, wherever you are watching us from. You are on Facebook, we are on YouTube. God bless you. This is another day that God has made. So wherever you are watching us from, this is your moment of testimonies, miracles, and breakthroughs. The moment you are connected like this, let a miracle and a breakthrough happen in your life. If you're on Facebook right now, I encourage you to share this broadcast 7 times, and your life will never be the same. I'm not alone here. I'm with Prophet Omega, and soon Prophet Nana Poku is going to be here. So I want you to share this broadcast, and your life will never be the same. Prophet, how are you doing?
Yeah, my brother, I'm doing very good, and you?
I'm okay. You know, today is another day.
Yeah.
Yeah, so yesterday was a service, Friday, and miracles happened, and people, they received deliverance, and tomorrow is Sunday. So before you speak, just greet these people and pray for them, then you speak. Yes.
Wow. Beloved, God richly bless you wherever that you are watching us from. God richly bless you. I don't know where you are watching us, but then I know you are monitoring this interview or program on the various social media platforms. God richly bless you. One thing that I want you to do, because keep it in your mind, whenever that you find us to be like this, in the shortest time, the senior major prophet, Prophet Nana Poku number one, will just join us. But then I want you to do something. I want you to share this program. It's on YouTube, it's on Facebook, and Number One TV. I want you to share this program, because I have a promise for you. At the end of this program, something is going to change upon your life, because distance is never barrier. Whatever words that we'll be saying, it will have an impactation upon your life. So God richly bless you. I want you to share this program, because let me tell you, at the end of this talk, at the end of this interview, a blessing is coming on your way. A blessing is coming in your family. Things that are not possible will become possible. So I want you to share this program, because somebody is even watching you. The person wants to even share this program. You should share this program so that the person can even know what is going on, because we have good talks that we want to give it to you, that at the end of this one, it will be a blessing upon your life. So tell a friend to tell a friend, or share this program about 7 times or 15 times, and your life will never be the same. That is how it is.
Yes.
God richly bless you. God richly bless you.
Yeah. You need to meet a prophet who can see, a prophet who can tell you the direction. You know, after Sunday, after tomorrow, you know, there is a program that is coming up also.
Yeah.
It is called 3 Days Prophetic Dominion.
Yeah.
And prophet declared that people, they must bring their sandals.
Mm.
Yeah. So according to you, you know, you are always a prophet. According to you, how ready is he in this program?
Let me tell you, When we are talking about this program, this program is one of the programs that the prophet is doing.
Mm.
And maybe before this program will repeat, it will be maybe next year.
Okay.
Let me tell you, you are asking that, how is the prophet prepared?
Yes.
See, this coming program, and it is 23rd.
23rd,
24th,
yes.
And 25th.
Yes.
That is Friday, Saturday, and what? And Sunday.
Yes.
Let me tell you, when we go to Joshua chapter 1, verse 3 going, God spoke to Joshua. He said, everywhere the sole of your foot shall tread upon, I have given it to you, as I said to what? Moses.
Okay.
And people are watching us now. They need to move to the next level in their life, but it is not happening. What is the reason why? There is a question mark where, somewhere, because David said something. He said, is there not a cause of my problem? Surely there is a cause. That is the reason why Prophet Nana Puku is doing this program. And let me tell you one unique of this program. He said, anybody coming on this program, make sure you get two of your shoes.
Yeah, two pairs of
shoes. Just bring your two pair of shoes. Just bring two pair of your shoes. You don't know the reason why. See, there is some level in your life that you are supposed to move on. But whenever you try to move, something is pulling you back. And your life has been standstill. You are standing where you find yourself to be.
Yes.
You need to move to the next level in your life. Because God even spoke to, when you read Deuteronomy 1 verse 6, the Bible let me understand that. The Bible let me understand that. You have dwelt on this mountain for too long. You need to do what? You need to move. You need to make an impact. That is the reason why the prophet is saying, bring your two pair of shoes. And when you are coming, just add just 200 rand.
200 rand.
Just 200 rand.
Okay.
Just add this 200 rand. And life will change. Whatever the problem, the prophet is going to use your two pair of shoes. He's going to use a spiritual thing to anoint these shoes for you.
Okay.
He's going to put some spiritual power in the shoes. After that, you wear it. Anywhere you find your leg to be, it will be a prosperity.
Okay. So the people that applied for jobs that were rejected after this program, when they come to meet prophet, they are going to get their deliverances.
Let me tell you, you are even making a mistake. You are seeing people that they have sent your CVs and they are not getting work.
Promotion. They've been working for many years.
After the work, they will get it. It's a mistake. Let me tell you the reason why I said it's a mistake.
Okay.
Because this particular program, that is 23rd, 24th, 25th of this particular month,
yes.
The prophet, the spiritual things will work too much to extend that. It will not wait for you to go home before the thing will start work.
Okay.
Whilst you are in the church, because enough is enough.
Whilst
you are in the church, you receive some kind of messages. No, they are calling you that the work that you've applied, they are calling you to come and start working. That is how the spiritual thing will work.
Okay.
So it's not going to be like after the program and testimony. No, within the program, as you are sitting here right here in the church, Kingdom Prayer Ministry, you are here and you have a message that somebody have deposited 100,000 in your account. You are here, the husband that left you said, I don't want to see your face again. I don't want you to come close to me. You are right here in the church. Your husband will call you, sweetheart, where are you? My wife, where are you? That is how it's going to happen. Somebody have taken your money. He said, I will not pay you this money. If you like, take me wherever you want to take me to. And you don't have anywhere to take that person to unless we're Rustenburg and Kingdom Prayer Ministry. We will not end the program before you bring testimony. Right here in the program, the person will call you, priest, where are you? I want to give your money to you. Simple simplicity of the anointing.
So, in other words, it will be instant miracles.
Instant miracles. It's not a matter of go home. 1 month, God will open a way. Not at all. Right here in the church, testimony will be coming.
We have seen people that lost cars. They get located. And people, other people in debts. Other people, they took their money, but they get located. These things, they will happen. Instant miracles on this day.
Let me tell you, if your car has been missing or your money have been missing, you don't know the kind of particular person who took it. Let me tell you what Prophet Nana Puku will do that day. That is 23rd, 24th, and 25th of this month.
Yes.
Let me tell you, the moment maybe your car is missing or they have snatched your car or something, the prophet of God just intervene into the spiritual realms.
Okay.
And the thing will come physically for the prophet to see, to locate where they have taken your car to. So he will give you a specific direction. Pass here, go this way, get here, this town, this address, this location. You will go there and you find your car being parked there. If they have scrubbed it or what, he will tell you.
But this is spiritual work.
This is spiritual work. But what I'm saying is, in the church like this, the thing will appear into into the sky.
Okay.
And the prophet will see, because those people sitting here, you are not a spiritual man.
Yes.
The prophet will see for you to give the spiritual direction.
Yes.
So when you follow the direction and you go, you find your car. Simple.
Mm-hmm. And the same applies to those people that are looking for children, looking for babies.
Even, let me tell you this, even Prophet Nana Poku,
yes,
the man of God is so much now anointed.
Yes.
The anointed is too much packed that. Now he doesn't even take too much time to pray for people who want to conceive or who need fruit of the womb. Do you understand? When the prophet is just preaching or uttering spiritual words, as you are claiming it, don't you see people giving testimony,
yes,
pastor, I am pregnant. When I went to hospital, doctor said, I'm pregnant with twins.
Yes.
Prophet, even doctor said, I will never get pregnant. And now I am pregnant. A lot of testimonies are coming.
Hey, so wherever you are watching Number One TV, I want to tell you this. You have to come to Rustenburg Kingdom Prayer Ministry and you meet Prophet Nana Poku and your life will never be the same. Whatever situation you are in right now is going to be sorted. Stay tuned. We are going for a commercial break and we are coming back. When you come back, Prophet Nana Poku is going to join us and your life will never be the same. Keep watching Number One TV. We are coming back.
He's a provider, I know he'll do it for me, oh. He's a healer, I know he'll do it for me, oh. Turning a miracle.
Wonderful, wonderful, this prophet in Apok. Beloved one, it's happening again in Rustenburg. Let me tell you something, God has put in my heart that I must read this program for anyone who is suffering. Anyone that you can see, things are stuck, things are not okay in your life. Come and meet Prophet Nana Poku in Rustenburg. And beloved, let me tell you, this program is 3 days. It's 3 days. And these 3 days, God is going to work serious. The theme of the program is prophetic dominion. My God, prophetic dominion. Beloved one, anything that belongs to you, God is about to open it. And God told Joshua that, Joshua, wherever you stay, that place, wherever you put your the sole of your foot or step, that place is yours. Beloved one, you have been standing a certain place, ne? Nothing has gone on. So God said, I must let everybody who is watching me, ne? When you are coming, let's see, bring your two pair of shoes, and add 200 rand. Come and meet Prophet Nana Poku in Rustenburg. And I know your life will never be the same. It's 23rd, 24th, and 25th of this month. 23rd, 24th, 25th of this month. You know what? The first day will be fire. When you are coming, come and get this type of t-shirt. All of us are going to wear it. Beloved, it's going to be a night of miracle, a night of changes, a night of prophecy, a night of breakthrough, and a night of deliverance. Come, your life will never be the same. I'll be expecting you, Rustenburg. Beloved, every day you say you are coming, you don't come. This one, come on, eh? I'm inviting you. Many people are getting testimony. Many people are getting their breakthrough. Come, the Lord will bless you. Bye-bye.
Welcome back to Number One TV, wherever you are watching us. You are blessed. If you're on Facebook, I encourage you, share this broadcast 7 times and your life will never be the same. Now we are with Prophet Nana Poku and your life will never be the same. Prophet Omega,
yeah.
Can you talk to the people before Prophet comes, before Prophet talks?
Yeah, beloved, God richly bless you. As I told you, our Papa is right here in our mix. And keep sharing this program as you are watching us on Facebook, as you are watching us on Number One TV, watching us on YouTube. Your life will never be the same. Beloved, mark it on your ways that God is going to visit you even after this talk. That is going to be a blessing upon your family, a blessing upon that while you are watching us. It's going to be goodness and mercy,
yes,
shall follow you. God richly bless you.
Yes. Prophet, how are you doing?
By God's grace, you can see you don't see that I'm doing my teeth like this.
Yeah, it's like you've been eating, but also you've been doing one-on-one.
Mm-hmm. I was doing one-on-one.
Yes.
You know, South Africa, they have a certain porridge.
Yes.
They call it makeu.
Okay.
Makeu. I just drank it now because yesterday I didn't sleep.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You're always awake.
I didn't eat when if I feel like eating.
Yes.
When I get the food, I can't eat. So that one, you know, I can drink it fast, then yeah. I become full.
Okay. So, Prof, I know you are today energetic, and tomorrow is Sunday.
Yeah.
I want you to tell these people, yesterday there was a great service here, it was powerful.
Yeah, yesterday, you know, it was well, you know,
yes,
I didn't want to work, ne? Because people didn't come the way I wanted.
Okay.
So my spirit was a bit down, my God.
Okay.
Yesterday, God worked.
Yes.
Brother, God worked.
Yes, yes.
You know, one thing about him, ne? Anytime when we are talking, I'm always telling people, but people don't notice this. Anytime when we start talking, the same time God is working. Do you understand?
Yes.
But physical, like when I'm in the house, I can say this, it don't happen.
Okay.
Do you understand?
All right.
But when we are in church, whatever I say, it come to pass.
A miracle happen.
Let me tell you something. One day, I think 4 years ago, I was in the bathroom. You know cockroach?
Yes.
I saw one cockroach has like lying there. And inside the cockroach, I saw an ant coming from there.
Yes.
So I saw it's like they're moving the cockroach small.
Okay.
Okay.
So I put water on the cockroach. And I saw more ant was coming out.
Okay.
From
cockroach. Yes.
And I put another water. I saw all of them was coming. The cockroach, you can see, it died about 2 days. So when I saw it, I was in the bathroom looking at it like this. And I was using my mind to tell me that, God, now I've put the water and the water is life. So let something happen.
Yes.
My own imagination. This one, I won't bring it on TV, and I didn't capture camera.
Yes.
That's because my mind didn't come on.
Yes.
So as I was looking at the cockroach,
yes,
and I turned the cockroach, and I said, now he got the life, he can walk. I saw it moving.
Oh.
I'm telling the truth.
That was
one thing, sometimes God can use something small, then he will prove to you that he's with you.
Yeah, he's
too. You know, sometimes, let me be specific to those who are watching me. I can sit down and ask God that, is it you who is using me?
Okay. Or sometimes it's like, doubt.
I doubt, because sometimes my mind is telling me that the spirit, I have another spirit.
Okay.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
Like, you don't get my point. Like, sometimes my mind is telling me, it's like, I have another spirit. So I ask God that, is that who is using me? Because I don't believe myself.
Okay.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
I get you.
I don't trust myself.
Okay.
The power is there.
Thank you. One thing is, let me tell you something. Anytime when you mention God's name and your heart is free, miracle will happen.
Power.
Because even Moses was doubting that.
Thank
God,
you.
Are you there? But God is showing him that I'm here.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sometimes you have to challenge him. That's how he wants. That's how he is.
Okay.
God, I've been following for more than 10 years. Somebody came to prophet and yesterday you got testimony.
Good.
But me, I don't get anything. God, do something. If not, I won't go to church again. Yes. Challenge him. God will do it for you.
That's right.
Hey, let me tell you something. Next week, by this time, Rustenberg will burn like fire.
Okay.
Because when we talk about program,
yes,
my God, something this program is going to be going to blast.
Yes.
My God.
Because anyone who is coming, I said they must bring your shoes.
Yes,
a pair of your shoes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Papa, you were talking about a pair of shoes. I want to ask, what is the spiritual connection?
You don't see today, my man is telling me, villager, I think that I'm making myself nice. Look at my leg.
It's very nice as well.
You can see that it's a villager leg. Like my leg is like a horse. A chicken. Chicken leg.
It's nice.
Today when I told myself, let me remove it so that I will show myself small.
Oh, it's nice. When you even look at the screens, it's looking very nice.
I know the screen is nice, but what about this cars? Am I selling a cake off?
So the sandal.
Peter, the camera will fall down. Hold the camera away.
We are talking about the sandal. We asked about the sandal. What's the connection?
The sandals. Let me. I'm always saying something. Israel,
yes.
Their own traditional belief is there.
Okay.
When you travel from home, maybe you're in South Africa, you are from Israel. The moment you get to Israel, don't enter the house straight. You stand outside. Then you call them, I'm here. Then they will come with water and oil. Then they will come and wash your leg.
Oh.
When they wash your leg, then they allow you to come inside. That is why when Jesus Christ, God and Holy Spirit, when they are going to visit Abraham, Bible says when they see Abraham fetch water and he washed their leg first.
Okay.
Two, Jesus Christ, you remember Mary Magdalene put something on the leg.
Yeah.
So let me tell you a certain secret here. Talk John the Baptist says something.
Okay.
He said, even I don't deserve to remove the sandals.
Okay.
Thank you. Let me tell you, the sandals that you are wearing, it represents your power. Because Joshua was a warrior. He was a very strong.
Okay.
So God told Joshua that, Joshua, wherever the sole of your foot will be, that place is yours.
Okay. I have given
so
it to you.
Joshua was the one who was fighting. I'm not talking about this Joshua.
No.
Here.
No,
this one is respect right. Joshua. He eat pap and chicken.
Yes, yes.
That
yes.
Joshua, he didn't eat that.
Yes.
True.
So listen. So Joshua was fighting because the battle was for him, because God said, wherever you step is for you.
That's right.
Do you understand?
Yes, Papa.
So Joshua himself stepped in the battle. Joshua is the one. Let me tell you. If the years, the days are going like this, maybe the days are going about, since God created the world, if the days has gone about, let's say, 500 days, let me tell you, one day has skipped out.
Oh, okay. Like it has jumped or
something. Thank you. One day has jumped. You know what the secret? Joshua is the one when he was fighting. When he was fighting, he was killing a lot of people. And Joshua said, God, let the sun stop.
Okay.
So if the sun has stopped 12 o'clock, to 6 o'clock, what is going to happen? To another day, what is going to happen? You don't see a darkness.
Yes,
do you understand something?
Yes,
Joshua spoke to God that let this town stop till he finish the battle.
Power.
I want to put somebody in my name.
Yes.
When God promises you that wherever you stand, brother, somebody has stand somewhere and it has bring a curse in his life. Somebody has stand somewhere, brother. It didn't help the person.
Okay.
Yes. A certain route that you make, it didn't help you.
It's a wrong route.
Brother, let me tell you something.
Okay.
God has given power that we must introduce to children of God.
Yes.
For them to believe that there's God in Israel.
Yes.
It is true, Papa.
So listen, wherever your soul of your feet will be, that place is yours.
Yes.
You are sitting in church, you pay tithe, you put offering, you say you believe in God, but nothing is going nothing to in your life. So last time I was telling my church members that nowadays church members pretend.
Yes.
As if God is doing things for them, but nothing is happening.
Nothing is working there.
Let me tell you something.
Talk to me, Papa.
Now Muslims, they are doing their this thing.
Yeah, fasting.
Fasting.
Yeah.
If you like check the whole world, the economy will run down.
Wow.
Okay.
The economy will ride down. It will go down. Not it will go. It's going down. Because the first day Muslims start their fasting, everything close.
Papa, why?
Thank you. The secret is here.
Okay.
They are the one who own money.
Wow.
Okay.
When you are sitting, they say God has blessed you. When you get any pap and check, they say God. Hey, master. They are the one who own the money. Companies.
Wow.
I want to tell some people something.
Papa, talk to me.
For them to understand and believe.
That's right.
Why Muslims are progressing that Christians are suffering. Every Muslim put their forehead on the ground. Then their bums or anus is on top.
Yes.
You always give us revelations.
Listen. They start morning.
Okay.
5 o'clock.
Okay.
To when the sun sets. Then they do it again. So from morning to evening, Muslims, they pray 5 times.
Okay.
Wow.
Muslims pray 5 times for another day to come.
To come.
And so we Christians that we say, our Father is the one who created heaven for us. What are we doing? We relax.
It's a question
mark. And sit down that we are waiting for manna. God, now, those who are lazy, if you are not helping yourself, God will never help you. The reason why God was flying fish for, cow meat for Israelites.
Okay.
Israelites, then time they were moving on the desert. Mm. So there's no time there to stop and cook food. So God, he have angels there.
Okay.
Those angels are good.
Okay.
Caterers, master.
Powerful one.
God told them, hey, angels say you're here. Say, Sunata, 200 cows.
Guys.
The Sunata said, hey, fly it fast.
Okay.
They did it.
Okay.
Then you look at one angel. Gabriel, he says, sir. Go and tell those who are doing pap. Tell them that they must make manna.
Okay.
They make the manna. God said, release it on them. And he said, everybody must eat. Even when you are eating it.
Yes.
Don't let another day come. That means the caterers are already preparing another one.
Wow.
So if you eat it and another one come, how can you eat?
You can't.
They must not keep it in their bag.
Just finish it.
Finish.
Okay.
Brother, God is good, though.
It's yes. True, Papa.
Not that he has closed his ears for his children, though. But his children don't do what can help them.
Yeah.
Wow.
Brother, what do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
Because, brother, let me tell you something.
Talk to me,
it's not anywhere that you stand that God can give you the place.
Okay.
Because your family, we have somebody who has come and hold the family. I'm the one who is going to lead the family. So the person has done something against the family. So if you can check, one person who came the family who was having money, the person got up to now, the family have become bankrupt.
Only his benefits that Thank he
you.
Wants.
Thank you. So wow. somebody can come, mm-hmm. then he capture the family. Somebody can come and say, if my children didn't become nice, mm. nobody children can become nice.
Yes. Everybody submit to that person.
Yes. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, Daddy.
So I want to tell people who are watching me on number one TV. Now.
Okay. Yeah.
They must believe that God is there.
God is
and
there.
And God is working.
Yes. Mm.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, Daddy.
And so anyone who is watching me,
yes. power.
Hey, put it aside. I've been there before. I went there.
Yeah.
I've been there with the program.
Something
we are doing this program for you.
Yes.
Yeah. So bring your pair of sandals.
Okay.
Either you buy the new one or you bring that school one, no problem.
Okay. Mm.
What I know that God is going to work.
Yeah. That's all. Shoot sandals is sandals.
Thank you. And that sandals, I'll put a certain oil inside.
Mm. Okay.
Then I will let you wear it for 1 week.
Nice.
Okay. My name is Prophet Anapuk. If My God didn't work, that means God don't have power.
God bless you, Daddy. Mm.
God is working. I want to tell anyone who is watching me now that they must come and experience.
Okay.
Because now, South Africa, there's no prophet again apart from me.
Number one.
Yes.
God bless you, Daddy.
Because Prophet Bushiri left.
Mm.
And now I'm sitting on his seat.
My God.
So I want anyone who's watching me, come and receive your miracle.
Yes.
Okay.
When we talk, I say, God, you have a word to do.
Mm. That's right.
And from when? Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
That
my God.
23rd, 24th, and 20th of this
God month. Will be my God.
Mm. And Papa, you know, when we're in the office, we're talking about during the program, miracles are going to happen. People testimony will come within the program. I want you to explain something. Somebody have been in difficulties in marriage about 15 years. Even fruit of the womb is not coming. Somebody have been paralyzed. That day, Daddy, what is going to happen?
You know, let me tell you something. Yeah.
Okay.
People say Jesus Christ, when he finished preaching his word,
okay,
he healed people.
Yes.
He shout on demon.
Yes.
God bless you.
Okay.
If somebody is sick and the person didn't come, how can you see a sickness disappear?
No.
If somebody is blind and the blind person didn't come to the program, how can somebody eyes open?
No, not at all.
If somebody is watching me, listen, that person is watching me and you can see you have paralyzed, you can't walk.
Mm.
If they don't bring you, how can you receive your miracle?
No way.
Brother! As you say your English every day, I like it. You said distance is not a barrier. Yeah.
That's right.
you God. Understand?
Yes, Daddy.
What I'm telling everybody, God is working in Rustenburg.
That's right. It doesn't matter where you are.
And God is shaking Rustenburg again.
Yes.
Power.
Brother, if you can see now, I'm doing program upon program, program upon program.
Continuously.
I know what I'm doing because everyone who is watching me know that when I'm doing program, I do only
twice or thrice a year.
Twice. Mm. Judgment night and what?
No more tears.
No more tears. These two.
Okay.
Brother, let me tell you something. People must take what belongs to them.
That's right.
People must walk in the manner. People must walk on the money. Mm. People must walk in their victory plans.
Mm.
Let me tell people who are what listen to me. Some place that you went, they help you.
Mm.
I want anyone who is watching me. Facebook people, I like them too much. Bring the Facebook. Let me mention some of their name. Let's go.
Okay, and after this program, you're going to Nigeria for 10 days.
Yeah, I'm going to Nigeria for 10 days. Nigerians must prepare and meet Nanapuku.
Nice.
My God.
Abuja.
Mpe. Oh, Mpe.
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 It will be powerful.
Nice.
You know, 10 days.
You know.
God is going to be God.
You know, I got a dream, ne?
Yes.
And I saw the people I'm going to meet.
Okay.
It will be powerful.
God bless you, Daddy.
Beloved one, the program is happening again.
My God.
It's going to be fire.
Something is about to happen.
Let me tell you something, beloved one. If you can check these days, I'm doing a lot of programs.
God.
Let me tell you, because of Corona,
my God.
Many people blessing are stuck.
My God.
So this is the time. They need to take it back. I make a program.
Yes, Papa.
Miracle happen.
Yes, Papa.
And it's happening again.
Again in Rustenburg.
My God.
Fire upon fire.
Something is going to happen.
What is the direction, Papa?
Let me tell you something. Everybody is bringing your shoes.
Wow.
Your sandals. Let me
Hey, my God.
Your shoes.
Okay.
Bring your sandals.
Okay. Two.
You can buy brand new one.
All right.
You can buy brand new one or the one you're losing. Bring it to Rustenburg. Brother, it's going to be there. The day of prophecy.
Michael.
Prophetic dominion.
Papa, miracle is going to take place.
Hey, let me tell you something.
Michael.
My name is Danapoku. Maybe you are watching me, you didn't come to the program.
Michael.
And you have come to this program.
Hey.
Come again. Come and receive. Yeah. Bible says God told Joshua, wherever you put your leg,
Michael,
that place is yours.
I have given it to you.
Some people, they have been standing some place where they didn't see good things.
Michael.
So God said this program, bring your two pair of shoes.
Michael.
And add 200 rand on it.
200 rand.
Add 200 rand.
Aye.
And come to Rustenburg, come and meet me. And I know your life will never be the same.
Your life will never be the same. Are you sick at the hospital? Come to Rustenburg. Your life will never be the same.
Let me tell you something. The date is when?
23rd.
24th. 25th of this month.
Sharp.
24th, 23rd, 24th, 25th.
April.
23rd,
24th, 25th.
Uh-huh. Let me tell anyone who is coming there. The first day, the night, we are wearing this coat.
Wow.
Everybody come and get this coat. And I know God is going to work.
Power upon
that
power.
First day is Friday.
Yes, Papa.
It will be a night of miracle.
Night of miracle.
A night of solution.
My God.
Prepare yourself and come.
Okay.
And God will deliver you.
So we are sleeping here 3 days.
3 days.
Wow. 23rd,
24th,
24th and 25th.
Of this month.
Power.
End of this month.
My God.
Prepare yourself. Come and meet Prophet Anapoku. And Prophet
Omega.
Omega.
That which must die.
Bye-bye.
Let me see Facebook. So those who are watching me, let me see. Let me read people comment. I see Janice Muhammad. Hey, Janice Muhammad, say prophet, please prophesy me. I'm in United States. Janice, I will pray for you now. Put your number on SMS. Box
or on the comment box.
On the comment box, I will let Dinewu talk to her. Then I'll get contact. I see one guy say, "Prophet, it's my birthday. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you." And I see Nicolette Kanda. Is it Nigeria? You are blessed to encounter Prophet. God bless you. I see Orati Reti Major. Is it? I'm watching. I see Major Sa. So, hey, Major Se. Major Besora, Prophet Theru. I love you, number one. I love your anointing. God bless you. I see Hansel with Gozel. What? He said, "I will come soon. God bless you. Your birthday, may the Lord God continue bless you.
Amen.
Be with you, guide you." I see Bella Sikizelea. Say, "Pray for me, prophet." I see Nzovo Kari. He said, "Hi, prophet. Pray for my family. I will pray for you." I see Kumo Moti Mike. He said, "Daddy, I will be coming to Rustenburg 23-24. God bless you, Mister. I see D. Daniel Andrew. He said, "Prophesy me. You know, today I didn't do spiritual work, please, ne? But I will pray for all of you." I see Caroline Monahan. Say, "Prophet, man of God, may God bless you for all the work you are doing for Hell South Africa. For Hell South Africa. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, Caroline. I like you." I see Beria Angel. He said, "Pray for me, prophet, and I need direction in my life. Try to come. I see you put even my picture on your status. Try to come." So I leave you, prophet. Thank you. God bless you, brother. I see Sisi Pono. Sisi Pono is a prophet, our generation number one. God bless you, ne? I see Sarah Makwala Mutocho. Say, "Prophet, I lost my ring. I am coming next week, but I want you to come with me with testimony. I know you can speak a word. I can reach here." Oh, no problem, Botswana. I'll pray for you. I see mponiki maru maruaton. Say prophet, pray for financial breakthrough. May the Lord bless you, okay? I see Boateng Kenneth. Good morning. From Ghana. Ghana. Hey, God bless you. Sometimes I don't like Ghana people, I'm telling you. But God bless you. Because our Ghana is not good, but no problem. I see Ben Sunday. Say grace more prophet. God bless you. I see Bulwawi. Gwan Buliwa. Hey, some name. Say I'm watching from Eastern Cape. God bless you. I see Lolo. Litnet. Kuno. Say, I need to know about my sister. He passed away last year, October and December. Help me. Unless I see your sister picture. So bring your sister picture during the program, then I'll help you. I said, I'm also a prophet. I need prayers for my ministry. Okay, no problem, prophet. God bless you. I'll pray for you. I see Tembisile Muhanga. I said, pray for me from the fruit of the womb. It's not a problem, but try to bring 3 eggs. I'll pray for you. Unless you didn't sleep with your husband, you get pregnant. That one is 100%. I see Bra Emeka Andonia. He said, shock me now, number one. I'm not in the prophetic mood. This guy, he likes writing too much. Too much. I don't like that. I see Kelebogile, Miss. This lady, every day she used to watch me. God bless you. Kelebogile, God bless you. He said, good morning, Prof. I connect from Groot Mariko. I see Sina Sukati. He said, I'm a prophet. I'm almost high. Prophet of Most High God. I see Seya G. He said, please, prophet, pray for me for financial breakthrough. I'll pray for you, okay? I see Katleko Mukhala. He said, man of high, man of God. God bless you. God bless you. I see Joel Makubele. Prophet, I will be with you tomorrow. God bless you. I think this is what I can read. Though you don't have money, but make sure that you come and see me one-on-one.
Yes.
And I know God will bless you. And all Facebook people, those who are watching me, thank you for your time, the way you have devoted yourself for me. Anytime you watch me, God bless you. And I appreciate. Brother, it's not easy. We came from village.
It's true, Papa.
Then time for you to come, when they are taking picture, even your face coming like this, ne? You are in heaven.
Nice.
Yes. So sometimes when I see myself, people are watching me, people are listening to me.
Yes.
Some of them are watching me from United States, everywhere. Then I can see that I'm blessed, and it's through them that I become blessing.
It's true, Papa.
So sometimes when they hear something about me, Nana has done this, they might be patient before they judge.
It's true.
They mustn't rush and judge.
Yes, Papa.
You know something? Because no matter what, we are human beings.
Yes.
Anything can happen.
Mm.
Money can put us down.
Yes.
Woman can put us down.
Yes.
Anything can happen. But we need the prayers from them. And I always say, God bless all of you.
Amen.
All Facebook people.
Yeah.
God bless you.
I also.
I see Gilbert Paul. He said, I mean, I see Joel. Say, prophet, God bless you and your family. I believe God sent you here in SA. Okay. We bless you too. God bless you. I see Beria Angel. Say, prophet, please come to Kenya. Hey! Kenya Lalobi! I won't go to Kenya.
Papa, they love you very well.
I know they love me. What am I going to do in Kenya? Program.
Yes. Sure.
This year, just make it a program here. Just every month you have to.
But Kenya is too far. Kenya is
Nairobi.
Even Nairobi is too far. As the Kenya and Nairobi are the same.
Is it their capital?
But why are you telling me Nairobi and say Nairobi is far?
The program will be in Nairobi.
A certain man, he never traveled before, and he's telling the children, I go here, I went here,
okay.
I went to Canada, I went this. So one guy said, hey, but your father knows geography. He said, oh, geography, I just make my degree from there yesterday. God bless everyone. We shall meet again. Bye-bye.
He's a provider. I know he'll do it for me, oh. He's a healer.